4. Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today's Game with Anthony. This is Vampire Hunter R, and I'm playing Monstrum for Xbox One. Yeah, Xbox One. Playing on the Xbox Series X. I already 100% this game, but it's a good game, so you want to play it again. I haven't played it in a long time, so. Yeah, I already beat it, and I 100% it. So this is walkthrough bonus playthrough. Let's see if we could do... I haven't played this game in a long time. It's a good game too. See if I got any If you haven't played this game yet, this game is so very good game. Very sweet. Not sweet, but it's a very good game. I 100% it, and I still want to play. Wonder who the forgot the button, so. Okay. You got the boat. You got the boat cutters over there. Sounds like, I freaking what was that noise? How you throw? I don't think it's the big dude. The big daddy. I think it's the... what's that one? Oh, maybe it is. Maybe it is the big daddy one. Yeah, it is the big daddy one. Fuck. We can make a noise and shit. Gotta get in there. Where you at? So it's the gasoline. Oh, I need that. Frick, is he gone? So I'm gonna use this, are you turning up? Going upstairs? I think it's upstairs. The frick is he running at? The hell? I think he's upstairs. Hopefully he's upstairs. Actually, I want that room. Was it this way? That would have been funny if it said, like, stars. Stars. You know, like Resident Evil. Sound like it said brains. They had some good achievements too. Can't tell if he's in this freaking room or like somewhere else. I think he's... Yeah, there is a part two of this game, but it's not for Xbox, Xbox One or Xbox Series X. I forgot what system. I think it's for PC. Yeah, for PC. I wish they had it, man. I'll play it. It's like a multiplayer game, though. No, that's the only thing. Oh shit. Yeah, it's like a multiplayer game. It's hard to tell where he's at. Okay, I got two. I really don't need to get these, but whatever. The hell? You got this box floating around. All right, let's go this way. Yo, this thing's so big, man. Like, how is he coming back? Like, unless he's upstairs or something. You can't really tell. You can't really tell if he's upstairs or downstairs, you know? On the same floor. Can't really tell if he's up on the same floor. Alright, let's go up here. Always open these. I don't think they have them, but it's like good to like hide. Okay, this is where, Oh, this is the bolt cutters. Okay. This one. It must be this one. Oh shit, I forgot to run. Why is it? No, how you run? Oh my gosh, how you fucking run? I don't know why it's popping up like that. I gotta find out how to run. Why I couldn't run. What's the run button, man? Hold on, I gotta find out what the buttons are. Controls. Run. Okay, why is it? Oh, right here. Okay. Oh, right here. Freak, man. What the fuck? Why is it? The freak, man. Okay. Okay. need these, right? Oh, I do. I do use these. Okay, now I gotta go get. I gotta find the. Let me go this way. What the frick? I keep on forgetting. Go down or up? I'm gonna go to that bridge area. Ah, what the fuck? Come on, get down! Sometimes the plank keys are in here. and going around in circles and shit. Come on, man. Go somewhere. Go that way. Yeah, go that way. Go that way. Oh my gosh, you freaking... Oh, of course he comes this way. Yo, he's got one skinny arm and one freaking huge arm. Okay, I got the tape. Two cups, that's it. Oh, glass bottle. Shit. Oh my gosh. Break it, huh? Where's he at? Huh? What? Ah, what the freak? How did he see me come over here, man? Come on. I was leaning down. Yo, that was wet. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, watch my other videos, share my video, share my channel. Also comment on this video if you ever play Monstrum. Also comment on if you ever played part two and what you think about part two. I like part one better because it's like just single player. It's cool that there's multiplayer, but I like the original better. Also check out my YouTube channel. It's anthropotaglist/vampire_. So you know it's me. Damn, man, I was so close. Everything, like once you die, it's like, like you start off from the beginning. Everything you did. What is it? Who's the bad guy? I should have did the, I think it's that electric, Electric monster. Man, that's crazy, man. It's hard to see which like monster it is, you know. Freaking just needed a key. Freaking keys, that's it, man. Oh. I think it's the electrical monster. Big guy? Oh my gosh, it is. That's the first time I ever got the big guy twice. Big Daddy. He almost looks like the guy from well, actually no, I don't. I was about to say I forgot that one game. I guess the size probably is the same, almost. They should actually do a, not a remake, but like a Xbox Series X version of this. Or like better graphics and like different like DLC for it. He must be up. I think he sounds like he's upstairs. I think he's upstairs. Yeah, if you haven't played this game, man, this game is freaking crazy. Got a crispy butt. Okay, that's how you could tell when he. The hell's that? Man, we're so close to get the plane. So close to get the plane. They could have had like a freaking locker over here, man. The freak? I don't got nothing. Just this little small little desk you can hide under. They could fit at least a locker right there. Like. Oh, you must have. They got the tape. What was that for? Oh, I got the radio. I don't know if you're supposed to shut it off or you're supposed to leave it on. I thought it was for the... Oh, let's go. Is it this way? Which way is it going? Was I in there? I'll see. Is that what the hell is that? Oh. That's where you... Oh yeah, how you going? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go up there. Where's the stairs at? I kinda... That would have been crazy if, like, the... Oh, okay, I don't got no room. Where you at? Some good tape. Okay, I got the gas right there. Damn, man. There used to be like a pump right here too. Shit. Hopefully he doesn't look on here. Oh, damn, I thought it was... I just need the pump. Where is he at? Look, is he dancing over there? He's got like a two-step. Why is he looking that way for, like, somebody's gonna be over there? What the fuck? Dude. Wow, you can't really see me? Am I? Oh my gosh. Should I go this way or go? Deck 6. What is that? Of course, it's a stupid ass cup. Doors here. Nothing in the front. Stupid ass. What's the kitchen? What is that? Another one of them things. coming this way or not? Oh, I thought it was connected to that one room. The frick, there's nothing in this fucking room? That was that sound. Oh. There's achievement if you can lock them in here. Oh shoot. I thought that was something else. I thought it was for the submarine. Okay, hold on, do I got it? No, I don't got no room for that. What is that? I'm so close to getting that, the freaking raft. Upstairs or downstairs. He's upstairs. Oh my gosh. Come on, what you doing? Oh my god. See how they try to flame me? out some glitches. Damn, man. He's trying to freaking play me, man. They try to play me, man. I couldn't even freaking go down the stairs. That's what I'm talking about, man. You know, if they had like an Xbox Series X version, they wouldn't even have... He was getting close, man. I thought he saw me or something. Shit. He's going that way. I don't know if he's down. He's in the same area. So now I gotta get the freaking pump. I don't know where that is. Did you leave? The pump used to be in the middle right there, but I don't know what the frick happened. See, the pump used to be right here, man. I wonder if that pump is behind that one door that was kind of broke, that you had to have them smash through it. The hell? know why he starts running like that. If you're liking this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, watch my other videos, share my videos, share my channel. Also, comment on this video if you ever play Monstrum. Monstrum. Also, comment if you played Part 2, Monstrum Part 2. This is Walkthrough Part Extra Play. I already 100% it, and I got all the achievements. So check out the other videos if you haven't watched them yet. Also check out my YouTube channel, AnthonyPataglia/VampireHunter, so you know it's me. I have other videos that's not on Twitch, that's Twitch deletes after a certain amount of days, and I also got non-gaming related videos like traveling, Pokemon unboxing, meal time, and travel. I might go upstairs because I think this is. I think there's a way to like shut off the. Oh, yeah, I think it's in here. Where's the, oh, here it is. They might be in here somewhere. Out the. What's that? The hell's that? Oh, climb up. Sometimes they're in here. Yeah, sometimes it's in here somewhere. Everything makes noise. You wouldn't want to touch that, man. It's like freaking rust and stuff. Really, they put a freaking radio. They usually have the freaking. Let's get rid of this. go back. Let's bring this back to them. What the frick? Who's just standing there? What the frick? Drop this. It was just standing there. I thought he was going somewhere else. Went somewhere else, I mean. And where the frick is this damn? Oh, what? Is this where we came through this one? Let's go downstairs. Like, he was just chilling there, like. Saw him, I was like, what the frick? What the frick was that? It's a good game, but they got some glitches, you know? Is it this way? See him? Like, what the frick is he doing? He's like running the place and shit. Where the hell is that one spot where... Oh, it's the kitchen. Man, they couldn't put it. What am I doing with that crap? There's like a there's like a door that's like it's half broken. Oh my god. Wow, he didn't see me? See, that's why you don't panic in like this, like, just go in the door, go in the thing, because he might not see you, you know? You think he might, but he doesn't, for some reason. You know? It could have been like a freaking pump. Where was that one door? It's like freaking... put the on here. Ooh. I got another one of these, but yeah, I'm not getting them tape things because I already got them. So there's really no point. Look for that freaking door, man. I think it's somewhere over. Oh. Frick, I just need the freaking pump. That's a toilet. Man, would you comment on this video? Would you ever use that toilet right there? I guess if that's all you got, you know. Put some paper towels on it, you know? Not paper towel, toilet paper. The one thing I don't like about this game is, like, they don't have, like, a story of what happened, you know? Why you got on the boat? What are these monsters doing on the boat? Like, what happened to that guy? Did he turn it? Was it a person that turned it to, you know, like, a weapon or something? Or the other monsters? You know? It's like mad cups. Like, I don't need cups, man. Look for that freaking room. Where the frick is that room? I'm gonna go left. I'm going to the same spot, man. Oh, what the frick? Is it upstairs, maybe? I know I saw it. Maybe it's downstairs. Yeah, maybe it's the downstairs one. The freight, man. Actually, I don't know. No, that's not it. For the I'm looking for that one room that has like freaking broken door so I could throw this freaking timer in it so he could break it, and now I can't find it. So I think it might be in there. Damn, man. I think I might play this until I die. And then call this gameplay a quit. I just wanted to play it, you know, a couple times. Hopefully beat it, you know. Because I already beat it. And I beat all three. Beat all three. Well, actually, three. I think I beat it more than once. Yeah, more than 3 times, I mean. There's like 3 monsters. Where the frick is that area? And I don't know why they need freaking, cameras. Oh, he's upstairs. Let me go this, maybe it isn't 5. Freaking door, man. That's locked. You know, I'm gonna go on the other side. Why is it not this side? That's stupid out of the. Why is he breathing so damn? But it'd be nice if they had like. All right, let's go down here. I usually go to the bottom and then I go work up. They got a map, but it's not. I don't really. Freak. That'd be sweet if you could, like, tape it up or something. So, yeah, there's not. Where the frick, huh? Oh my God. Freak, man. I don't know if he was still chasing me or not. Is this damn thing, huh? Oh, what the frick? Hold on, did I go on the bottom? Oh yeah, I did go on the bottom, right? Where the freak is that door at, man? Oh my gosh. Oh, come on, how you get me? Damn, man. Why can't it be a freaking pump? Was that? Don't look down. Yo, it's freaking hard as heck to find that damn pump, man. Everything sounds like it's been... That's a nice painting. Freaking sweating. Oh, I do got gas. No, not that. Is there a top? No, I don't think there's a top. Alright, let's go to... Okay, so this one don't have... Great, man. Is there a pump in here? No. Great, man. Where the frick is this damn pump? Sounds like he's sleeping. He's snoring. Why couldn't this be, this one? Ah, don't tell me. Oh my gosh, it was supposed to be this one? Looks like a parachute. There's no one else looking. Oh. Okay. It's like they're getting everything I freaking don't need. Oh, that's, I know what's that. This is for the submarine. If you're liking this video, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, watch the other videos, share my channel. Also comment on this video if you ever play this game, Monstrum. Also check out my YouTube channel, it's Anthony Battaglia / Vampire Under Iron, so you know it's me. think this is yeah, it's like extra bag. It's nice, but I wish it was a freaking pump. You know, freaking pump. Pretty sure I got, yeah, I got all the. Let's go this way. Damn, I need a freaking another. Oh, that's a, oh, damn, I could have did it on this one. Is that, no, that's not a, I don't see no pump or nothing. Another flashlight that I don't need. I'm just looking for the see, I wish I could take the, what's the name? See, I don't know where that, where did that one go? Where did, I freaking put the fuse in, but where the doors for that? Oh, actually, where? See if I can use it again. I don't know what's in it though, but. This one? I wish the radios were like that, where you can like put it. You could like put it somewhere and like the monster comes and gets it. It almost sounds like a telephone. Telephone. What's that, man? See how they glitch like that? It's like they have a hard time getting the doors. Like, what the freak? Hold on, I'll be back. Someone's at the door. Yeah, I'm back. man, why couldn't it freaking... Oh shit, you know, I like this drum. Aw, come on, I was right there. Did it go in or not? Or not? That would have been nice if I can grab that med thing. Freak, man. Oh my gosh. Freaking so hard to find the freaking pump. Why didn't it break it? Oh, what is that? Okay. They give me a freaking kind of give me a freaking pump, man. I just need the freaking pump and this I beat the game. Well, this game level. The frick, man. Oh. I'm opening that thing. Hopefully it's in there. Let's go. See, you can't really tell like what's in each room, you know. I don't want to waste it on this room. But you know, I don't know why he couldn't break it. Makes so much noise. I really hope this thing isn't him. Wasting freaking stuff. I might have to pause it because I gotta use the bathroom. All right, I'm gonna pause it, run it quick. I'll be back. I saw. Yeah, I'll pause it real quick.
I'll be back.
Yeah, I'm back. Sorry about that. I don't know why it keeps on. I don't know, is that. Why'd it give me two flashlights? Was it this way or no? Okay, that's not. Just stuck in that room. Is it upstairs or downstairs? Bolt cutters. Frick, why couldn't that be the, What was it? Should've probably shut that off. Oh my gosh. I just need the freaking pump, man. They should add where you can like heal yourself, because if you like get hit by the steam or something, you know? Thank you. Yo, he freaking ran towards me. I thought he was got me. Somewhere, man. The freak? How's he seeing me anyways? What the freak? Not like I got... Look at this. Come on, man. Freaking glitching, he's just like freaking going. He freaking leaves and then comes back. Like, what the frick? Oh, I see. I think I see his peepee. I think I see his peepee. Oh, is that it right there? Gosh, what the fuck? How's he seeing me? I don't understand. Fuck, man. I got my hat to go. Well, that's it. That's it. That's just crazy, man. He was freaking glitching where... Well, that's it for... Thank you for watching my channel. This is Game Boy Anthony. This is Vampire Under R. This is Monstrum for the Xbox One. Guy freaking glitched. Like, I don't know. I don't know how he saw me the first time. I should just freaking up. Whatever. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Watch my videos. Share my videos. Share my channel. Also comment on this video if you ever play this game and if you played part 2. I don't think I never played part 2. Yeah. Also check out my YouTube channel, Anthony Pataglia /VampireHunterR, so you know it's me. I have other videos that's not on Twitch, that's was deleted from Twitch, like gaming videos, other gaming videos. Also, I also got videos that's not on Twitch, like traveling videos, Pokemon unboxing videos, meal time, snack time, drink time. So check out my YouTube channel, it's AnthonyBattaglia/VampireOnR. Also, if you'd like to support the channel so I can grow my channel, make it bigger, and do other videos, games that's not out, or like pre-orders, or games that's coming out, that's been out, like this one. There's a lot of games that's out that I haven't played yet. So if you'd like to help out the channel, support the channel, so I can do more videos like this. Gaming videos, traveling videos, Pokemon unboxing, Mealtime with Anthony. I'm trying to go to Japan and do some videos over there. I was supposed to go this month, but something came up, and I'm waiting on some stuff to happen. So I might go for Thanksgiving, New Year's. Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's. So check out that. Traveling videos. So if you'd like to support the channel so I can grow my channel, make it bigger, and do other videos and stuff. And if you'd like to support the channel, you can sign up for the Patreon. Join the memberships, $4.99 a month. Helps out the channel so I can grow my channel, make it bigger. Also, you can donate through PayPal, Cash App, and Venmo. That's all going to be located on the YouTube channel, so check it out. It's AnthonyBattaglia/VampireOnR. So you know it's me. I'm the guy with the suit on, with the blue hat, or the blue suit. On YouTube. Well, that's this is Game with Anthony. This is VampireOnR. This is walkthrough part. Extra play or bonus play of Monstrum, because I already beat the game 100%. Let's see something real quick. I'm gonna see if I get the big guy again. So far that'd be three times I got him. Damn, man, I can't believe that happened. Like, I don't know how he saw me underneath the thing. Like, crazy, man. I couldn't find to find the freaking pump thing. That so last time I needed just the key for the plane, and now this one I just needed the pump. I almost had the submarine too. That's crazy too. I almost had everything for the submarine. See, I was looking for this door last time. I just want to see who's the bad guy. Oh, look at that! I got the keys now. Is that a candle? It sounds like, I think you're supposed to shut this off. It sounds like the electric guy. What the frick? There's nothing in this room. How the freak? What's in there? Wonder who it is. Hmm. Almost sounds like the electric gun. See, I was looking for that door, man. It's on the fifth deck. Let's go this one. Let's put this key in. Let's open this door. Freaking, this is all I needed the first time, man. Freaking had everything. Where the frick is the monster at? The Monstrum. I think it's the Monstrum, right? They're not called monsters, they're called Monstrums. The freak, there's... See, I should've went down here, look. Should've went down here, man. I played myself. Okay, that's for the submarine, so I don't really need that one. Yeah, the submarine is hard, you know. I don't know why I did that. Yes, this one. The hell? Didn't I? Yeah, I hit the thing. Oh, it's this one. Okay. Now it's worse. Okay. I got the. I know I said I was gonna leave, but. What the frick? Oh. I don't like that. I don't really like the. Hold on, let me see. I don't really like this. Oh my gosh, I didn't get nothing? Oh, got another one. I just want to see which one is it. It should have where you can like throw it. I don't think I need anything from that. It's like, see, I don't know why they do that. They freaking, the first time, they grab you. And you're thinking, okay, I died. And then you just stop moving, like. Well, that's it for Monstrum. I just wanted to see if I was going to get the big guy again. Big Daddy again. That would have been three times. If you like this video, hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel. Watch my other videos. Share my videos. Share my channel. Also, comment on this video. Also, check out my YouTube channel. It's Anthony Battaglia / Vampire on Arm. If you'd like to support the channel, help out the channel, you can donate through PayPal, Cash App, and Venmo. And you can join the membership. It's $4.99 a month. And you can also join the Patreon. It helps out the channel so I can grow my channel and do more videos like this or other ones. Gaming videos, travel videos, Mealtime with Anthony, Cooking with Anthony, Pokemon Unboxing with Anthony. Traveling. But that's it for Gaming with Anthony and his Vampire on R. Have a good day. Have a good night. It's the Monstrum. But that's it. Have a good day. Have a good night. Bye-bye.